Señoras y señores, let's dance. Bienvenidos a esta noche muy especial en Pacha para los DJ Awards. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Woo! Welcome to Pacha for what is going to be a very, very special evening tonight. It is the 19th edition of the DJ Awards. It's going to be one to remember. You're very lucky to be here this evening. I'm Des Paul. This is my beautiful co-host, Lucy Horobin.
Thanks, Des. You scrub up all right, too. It's been another incredible summer here in Ibiza. New nights, new DJs, and a new generation of visitors to this absolutely magical place. But this year, it's also time to say goodbye to some old friends, some of whom have been here even longer than the DJ Awards.
That is very true. Over the next hour, we're going to honour the people, the places, the moments, the tech, and everything that shaped electronic music this year here in Ibiza. We also have a very, very cool live performance for you this evening. And then we're going to do what Pacha does best. We're going to party with the official DJ Awards party featuring some of tonight's winners playing live for you right here.
The DJ Awards always has a theme, and this year it's Let's Dance. A simple idea that comes from a beautiful quote. Life may not be the party we hope for, but while we're here, let's dance. We've got 60 minutes and 20 awards, so that means we kind of need to keep it snappy. So if you are lucky enough to win, keep it short and sweet. You wouldn't play the same record too long, would you?
So Lucy, let's get the ball rolling.
Okay, we're going to start with one of the awards you have voted for. Here are the nominees for Breakthrough.
The nominees for the Breakthrough category in association with Mixcloud are Anna, Camel Fat, Hito.
So our winner was born in Brazil and based in Barcelona. The winner is Anna.
Let's hear it for Anna.
Thank you so much for the nomination. I want to say thank you to the fans who voted. You're always buying the tracks, coming to the shows. Thanks so much for the support. Also to my husband that I love very, very much and he's been so supportive since the very, very beginning. And a special one to my manager, Leticia. She's the most hardworking, passionate person I've met through the 16 years of my career. So thank you so much for everything. I love you.
First award done. Now let's get straight to the big awards.
Let's do it.
Ibiza DJ.
Ooh.
Oh, yes. Now, this is a special award. Our winner for Ibiza DJ this year can pretty well play any genre of music from hip-hop to jazz, drum and bass to disco. He's been playing all over the world. He's in demand from people across the board. They all want a piece of his unique style. This year you'd have seen him here at Pacha, also at Space. It's the man they call Doris. Our winner is Mr. Doris.
You know, I'm just trying to show appreciation. You know, I think you deserve it.
Wow, I'm not sure what to say. 20 years ago when I first came here, I did not think I would be playing records at the closing of Space and accepting an award in Pacha. Thank you, friends and family. I owe it all to you. Thank you.
Okay, on to award number three of the night. I'm not going to lie, I'm really, 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 really excited about this one. I think you are too, aren't you, Des? Yeah, that'd be correct. Award number three is for techno. Let's check out the nominees.
The nominees for the techno category are Adam Beyer, Carl Cox, Carl Craig.
Ibiza loves him. We all love him. And he's here tonight. The winner is Carl Cox. Yeah!
Thank you very much for DJ Mag. Thank you very much for Pacha. Thank you very much for Ibiza. Thank you very much for all the people that supported us here, the punters. Without them, we wouldn't be here, of course. The DJs before me are also very, very amazing. You can hear from my voice, we had an emotional closing party yesterday. It was phenomenal, to say the least. I think I'm gonna have a big drink now and enjoy the rest of your evening. Thanks very much again. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Carl Cox.
Woo!
You see, I told you it was gonna be a special night tonight here at the DJ Awards. Right, let's move on to our next award. It's Big Room House. Here are the nominees.
The nominees for the Big Room House category are Afrojack, Avicii, Axwell Ingrosso, David Guetta.
Okay, those are the nominees. You voted for them in record numbers over the summer. There's one winner for Big Room House. He's going to be heading to South America before playing ADE later on this month. Well, Tuesdays have all been about the big DNA party at Ushuaia. The winner is Hardwell.
Hey everyone, my name is Hardwell. I want to thank all my fans who voted for me. It's a really big honor for me winning the Big Room House DJ. What can I say? Thanks for voting and I hope to see you soon.
Okay, we're going to move on now to another special award. This is for producer. The winner is behind the massive Come As You Are track. Based in Germany, has played this year at Space, though, making some serious waves in Tech House. And he'll be kicking off our DJ Awards party. Awesome. The winner is Emmanuel Sarti.
Wow, this is amazing. Thanks a lot for this, really appreciate it. And yeah, I don't really know what to say. Thank you to everyone who supported my music the past 12 months, especially my lovely manager over there, Paul Allen. Love you, buddy. And yeah, let's have a nice evening together.
Now it's time for another one of our special awards. This is for International Festival. It's supported by Pioneer DJ Radio. Now the winner of our International Festival Award is a festival that's been going for almost as long as the DJ Awards, nearly 20 years. It is the highlight of the Dutch techno music calendar. It took place this year in late June in the forest of Spaanwoude. The winner is, you like the way I did that, Spaanwoude?
Very good, very good.
The winner is Awakenings Festival. Please welcome the founder, Rocco Vembour.
Woo! Give it up.
We are unified and on one accord.
They told me I had 5 minutes. I don't know. My name is Rocco, but make no mistake, I'm a Dutch hillbilly boy who went to Amsterdam when he was 20. In 91, I came to Ibiza, I saw Carl Cox. I saw him yesterday, it was great. I want to say something to my team, Jasper, Martin, Natasha, Emil, Fayen, Martin, Wouter and Floor, thank you. I also want to thank some DJs that I've been working with since the 90s. Richie Houghton, Jeff Mills, Sven Veit, Marco Carolla, Dave Clark, and the most loyal one, Adam Beyer. I want to thank Ibiza for inspiring me and embracing techno, especially over the last years. And I think we have a great future together. Thank you.
Another special award now for Ibiza Music Event. This one is a biggie. And the winner saw his first residency right here at Pasha. But his event this year was about taking the concept out of the club. He's played 10 DJ sets in 10 locations across the island in 24 hours back in July.
Serious.
Could that be a contender for a Guinness World Record?
Quite
maybe?
Possibly, yeah.
The winner is Mosaic by Massio Plex.
Thank you, Pasha, and thank you, DJ Awards, for welcoming me here. And this was a fairly simple concept that we had, and it was to explore the island and show a little bit of the spots on the island that people don't regularly get to see. So, and it was a good way to explore music. I want to say thanks to Loic, Ariana, Christian, Joan, my right-hand man, Danny, my beautiful wife, Christine, the rest of the Mosaic team, Alex, Benedict, many of us, so. And it's a beautiful place to play, and it's I'm proud to be here. Thank you so much.
Right, we move on to another really cool award. This is one that Axwell won back in 2005.
What happened to him?
Axwell, I don't know.
Don't know.
Nick Fanciulli, he won it 12 years ago. It is newcomer in association with Decoded magazine. And it's one of the ones that you've been voting for. So let's have a look at the nominees.
The nominees for the newcomer category in association with Decoded magazine are Two Villas, Archie Hamilton, Bedwin.
He's a vinyl purist. He was voted number one tech house artist by Tracksource. It's just all about the records for him. The winner is, and he's going to be playing here later tonight, Mihalis Safras.
It's like, you know, too much holding right now. Anyway, thanks to the fans who voted for me for a vinyl-only DJ still. Actually, it's a great combination today because tomorrow it's my birthday. Plus, this green kryptonite, it's a great gift for my newborn son. So it's great combination. Thank you.
Award number 9 now. This is the award for Deep House, still a huge part of Ibiza's music scene. Let's have a look at the nominees.
The nominees for the Deep House category are And Me, Adam Port, and Him, Black Coffee.
The winner sadly can't be here tonight. He has sent us a nice video message though, and he goes by the name of Black Coffee.
Hey everyone, this is Black Coffee. So thank you very much for the award. Unfortunately, I can't make it. I'm down in South Africa doing some shows and other stuff. But thank you very, very much. Thank you to my team. Thank you to Lionel. Thank you to William Morris. Thank you to everyone involved in my career. Thank you to DC10, Sekoloko Parties. They're the ones who gave me this platform. Thank you. Love you.
Nice message from a nice guy.
Yeah, lovely guy.
All right, next up, it's another one of the awards that you've been voting for. Thank you very much if you took the time to vote over the summer. This is just ahead of our very special live performance, by the way. But let's look at the nominees for House.
The nominees for the House category are Butch, Claptone, Darius Cyrosian.
The winner is Claptone.
Ladies and gentlemen, this comes from the heart. I feel deeply honored to receive this year's award in the category House. And I want to say thank you to all of my friends for voting, and to everybody who's not my friend and voted anyway. You're the best people on the planet.
Woo! Congratulations, Claptone! Okay, so as always, we do bring you a special live performance here at the DJ Awards. And tonight is no exception to the rule. This is an exclusive, a forthcoming first release on Defected. She's flown in from the US just to be here tonight.
This is her first ever single.
Yes, and she's adorable, we love her. Please welcome Annabelle England.
Always come. to another city, just getting fucked up. I'm making love in the bathroom stall, I'm feeling different.
Okay, let's get back to the DJ Awards with our next category, which is Electronic Live Performer. Another one that is down to the votes that you have cast. Let's have a look at the nominees.
The nominees for Electronic Live Performer are Bob Moses, Faithless, Gorgon City.
So our winner tonight of Electronic Live Performance is going to be heading to Brazil and Peru before playing ADE alongside people like Carl Cox later this month. He went from being a sound engineer to crafting an amazing live performance this year, played at Elro at Space and Paradise at DC10. The winner is Matador.
Oh, it's nice to win. Massive thanks to everybody that voted, and huge thanks to everybody in my team. Nicola, Dave, Fran at B4, Ryan, all the girls at B4, the boys at the Volume Group, Ed, Jay, everybody that's involved, family, friends. Thank you so much.
On to award number 12. Let's have a look at the nominees for bass.
The nominees for the bass category are Amin Edge and Dance, Andy C, Chase and Status.
This year, they play together and Cream at Amnesia and with MK here at Pasha. The winner is Amin Edge and Dance.
Yo, 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 Pasha, what's going on? First, I want to say thank you to all the people who vote for us. We were really surprised to be in this bass category, because even us, we have no clue about which category we should be, because we play every shit, every kind of music.
Thank you for all the people being supporting us from the beginning. Thank you for my manager, Justin, and Neil, they are just here. And thank you to, I don't know, thank you to my dad.
All right then, moving on to our next award for Cutting Edge. Now, Cutting Edge is an award that we always do, and it's all about tech. And this year, what we're doing is we're looking at a really basic element of electronic music live, which is the sound system. Any DJ is going to recognize our winner's name and the quality of the products, which are bringing together a lifetime of experience and design. The winner of Cutting Edge this year at the DJ Awards is Function One. Please give it up for two of the founders, Tony and Anne Andrews.
Well, it's very nice to be recognised for being OCD. And in case you don't know what OCD is, it's obsessive compulsive disorder, which keeps us going into some very, shall we say, risky places to push the envelope. It's not a place for the faint-hearted.
But right now, we are moving on to the award for Tech House. Let's have a look at the nominees.
The nominees for the Tech House category are Apollonia, Hot Since 82, Jamie Jones.
They played Circo Loco at DC 10 across the summer. The winners are the Martinez Brothers.
About to do the Carl Cox up here. Nah, I just want to thank everybody for voting for us. Thank you, DJ Awards. Thank you, Pacha. Thank you, Shauna Slevin, our manager since day one. Steve Hogan and the crew at William Morris, DC10, Circo Loco Ibiza, that gave us, you know, the incredible platform to do what we do. And just everybody, man. Thank you, Ibiza. Thank you, the whole scene. We love you guys.
God is good. What up?
Right then, should we do another pretty big award? As you can see,
yeah.
It's for trance. It gets an incredible number of votes. Let's look at who has been nominated.
The nominees for the trance category are Above and Beyond, Ally and Fila, Armin van Buuren.
He's been nominated in trance every year since 2004. He's won 12 awards in total. That means the winner of trance is Armin van Buuren.
Oh.
And he's not here.
He's not, but he's such a sweetheart. He's recorded us a video message.
What's up, people? It's Armin van Buuren here. I hope you guys are having a wonderful time out there. I just got the news that I won the award again for Best Trance DJ at the DJ Awards 2016. Goes without saying that I'm extremely pleased and really happy that so many of you took the time to go online and vote. Dance music would be nothing without its fans. So thank you. Have a wonderful time there. Drink one from me and see you soon.
Award 16. How are we at that many already? Where's the night going? This is a special award for Ibiza Nights. Always a good one. It's the winner is a concept that mixes art, music, day and night at the ancient caves of Cova Santa. It's been talked about across the island as bringing back the pure spirit of Ibiza, which is always a wonderful thing. It's a huge success, featuring a nomadic family of musicians, artists, and performers making it all happen. The winner is Woo Moon. So please welcome the Woo Moon family.
Next award, which is a special award. It is for Record Label of the Year. It's an award to recognize a label that has been at the forefront of electronic music this year. They're based in Barcelona. The best way to describe them is it's all about music and cats.
I love that.
They've got a foundation that looks after and veterinary care for homeless cats. It's incredible. You honestly need to check it out. The winner of Record Label of the Year, run by Koyu, is Suara.
Hola, hello. Sorry for my voice. Last night we had a very emotional and long, long party. And thank you, Space. Thank you, Carcos. It was amazing. This award is also for, not only for Suara, but also for all the Spanish DJs, producers, labels, promoters, clubs, booking agents, and for all of them.
The next award is another special one for Electronic Music Pioneer. So the winner of this award, always a legend in this industry, a DJ, producer, and entrepreneur. In reality, much more than that though. He's teamed up with Richie Horton to create Plus 8. He founded Final Scratch and is probably best known for also founding Beatport, the platform that's put electronic music into the hands of everybody. He'll be playing live here tonight for the DJ Awards party. Please show your respects for the winner, John Aquaviva.
Thank you so much, thank you so much. Yeah, it's really been an incredible ride. I met this young guy called Richie Houghton in 89, and together we were crazy enough to want to travel the world, play some records, make some records, and do more than that. So thank you for announcing. You know, we're happy to bring the laptop into the booth and let people buy records through the internet, and we're still going because we still support new technology. So from Richie Houghton to Rishi Patel and my group of friends with me tonight, thank you so much.
The next award is International DJ. Let's have a look at the nominees that you voted for.
The nominees for International DJ are Avicii, Maxwell in Grosso, Calvin Harris, Carl Cox.
We said there'd be a few goodbyes tonight, and I'm talking about the last set of Revolution at Space. The winner of International DJ is Mr. Carl Cox. I've got to do this. I've got to do the ultimate selfie. Let's face that way. Let's get the whole of passion.
One in.
Hands in the air. Come on, everybody. There we go. Right, the floor is yours, sir.
Wow, what can I say? Really, it's... that record you just heard, actually, is a record that I made for my dear old mum that passed early on this year. And one of the reasons why I kind of continue to do what I do, because her light shines on for all of us, for me to continue to do what I do, and the best of my ability to give you the best music possible that I can give you. So that's what that's all about. It's my love of the music and sharing the love of the music to you. I mean, all the DJs that are playing here and getting nominated, they're all fantastic DJs, of course, and I support all of them with my dear heart. But the thing is with me, Ibiza is one of those places which has given me my heart and soul and my life to continue to do what I do at the highest level. So really, thank you all for supporting me, getting me where I am, giving me my life and the fruit for the love of music, and I will continue to do so as long as my dear old mum says, keep it rocking, Coxie. Thank you.
So we're going to move on to the final award of this evening. This is the Iconic Club Award. It's another special award as well. I think the best person to present this award is Mr. Carl Cox. Over to you. Over to you.
Well, again, it's a massive honour for me to be on the stage with you amazing people. And again, I'm going to be handing an award to someone that I love dearly. It's given me the opportunity to perform on an amazing stage, of which we closed yesterday. So the award really that I can basically give is to Pepe Rosilio from Space Ibiza.
Congratulations.
Oh yes, Pepe Rosilio, everybody.
What a moment, what a moment.
Thank you to you all, thank you, thank you, thank you. And. I want to dedicate this award to the staff of space, to the music, to the artists, and the people from Ibiza. Thank you to you all. We love you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
It's Pepe's slice of Ibiza right there.
Permitidme mostrar mi agradecimiento a todos vosotros que estáis en Ibiza, que venís de vacaciones a Ibiza, que vivís en Ibiza, que amáis la música, que amáis el arte, que amáis los DJs, que amáis todo lo que ocurre alrededor de la música y de la vida con la música y para la música. Gracias a todos. Gracias, gracias.
Wow.
That is it. The DJ Awards 2016, the 19th edition, is officially completed. Before we kick off the official after party and the official DJ Awards party with live performances from John Aquaviva, Emmanuel Mihalis and Claptone, it is the annual tradition of our family photo. So please, can I invite all our winners backstage, get your phones out. This is the moment to get that big photo from the 19th DJ Awards. I'm not sure we've had this many people on stage before.
I know. Where are you, Des? I can't see
you. I don't know. I've got a glass box on my head. I'm with Claptone. We're all good.